LAFFOON, you're a bad man. Bully landlords, slumlords, are very real. Here's a lady's story.
Now, I bet these people are medicated. I couldn't swear to it. But you go to the house and you see the house, take photos of the house before you rent it, and also read the lease before you sign and before you give them money. And record everything now.
Slumlords. She was telling truth. She went and looked at the house, and she recalled it having a stolen refrigerator. After they gave him the money and signed the lease, he marked through it. Stolen refrigerator didn't have one. So he went and took it out and put it into another house. Or there's a possibility that they didn't work to start with.
There's all kinds of possibilities, but the major thing is, he's a bad man. He is a rental bully.
And he wouldn't give her back her money. Yeah, I've been there. Yep, I sure have. Landlords and bully landlords. Now you know, Kenneth LaFFOON is a bad man.
So Kenneth LaFFOON, are you laughing on now? 'Cause you're exposed.